Boko Haram insurgents have attacked a United Nations aid helicopter in Nigeria's northeast region. The terrorists, according to the UN, launched the attack on Thursday in Damasak, Borno State, killing two civilians, including a five-year-old child in the process. Edward Kalon, UN humanitarian coordinator in Nigeria, on Saturday said both fatalities and several others injured in the attack were on the ground.